Hello everyone, today I am before you with a model of science project, smoke absorbing chimney. The materials required are cardboard, small cardboard box, toy stove, on off switch, DC motor with fan, 9 volt battery with clip, 1 k ohm resistor, indicator LED, color papers and connecting wires. Model is before you. I have already prepared it. Let me explain. Take the cardboard, fold it in L shape, gun the small box as such you are seeing. Make two holes to the cardboard. On one hole, you have to fix the switch. Next, fix the stove. Take another piece of cardboard, cut and gum it in the shape of chimney. Fix motor with fan and indicator LED inside it. Further, fix the chimney above the gas stove. Now, connect the battery to fan through switch and indicator LED. Gum the required color papers to make it more attractive. Now, this model is ready. Let's see how this works. At present, you can see here, when the switch is on, it absorbs the smoke from the stove and leaves it out. Let us know its benefits. It helps to keep the kitchen clean by absorbing the smokes and fumes. Reduces the indoor air pollution by sucking oil, fats and carbons on fire. It avoids the bad smells and as such protects the health of the cook. So it is better for all of us to adapt chimneys in our kitchens to keep it hygienic and ourselves healthy. Thank you.